Hey guys, how's it going? Or I should say, how has it been? Since I realize it's been quite a long while since the last time I blogged. Well, not that long, it's been a month. Not that long considering the last time I went on a hiatus like this, the last time I stopped recording and stopped uploading, you know, I was gone for like a year. This time it's only been a month. So compared to that, it hasn't been that long of a hiatus. But a hiatus nonetheless. You know, it's weird because the more I do this, the more I put myself in front of the camera and talk in front of it, record it, and upload it, the more frequently I do it, and then when I stop doing it, it kind of feels like I've gone off the grid. Like, it's like, oh my gosh, the entire world just has now no idea of my existence anymore. Which is not actually true, but it kind of feels like that. And it's kind of this desire to share my life or myself, the space that I'm in, with the world, even though, you know, this is probably only gonna get, like, I don't know, 30 or so views at the most, if that, you know. Not many people are gonna watch this, but it still feel like, you know, letting myself out there. It's a weird feeling, and once I stop doing it, it's just like, oh man, I'm off the grid. Nobody knows where I am or what I'm doing, which, again, is not all that true, but... yeah, I've been off the grid for about a month, I suppose. I haven't even really been tweeting at all. So, just been a weird feeling. You know, I think I needed that for a while. So that's one excuse to why I was away for a while. The second weird excuse, it's after I did a video talking about NSA and, you know, how privacy isn't a thing anymore. Because we're all sharing our information so publicly, but beyond that, whatever we share online, digitally, now, you know, the government has total access to it. It kind of freaked me out. I didn't want to be like a conspiracy theorist or a paranoid gun nut or whatever have you, but it freaked me out. I'm just like, oh man, I kind of want to make sure I stop really publicly disclosing stuff or, you know, sharing like this. So I went off the grid. I stopped Facebook, stopped tweeting, stopped YouTubing, everything. Not because I really had total fear of all that, but just because it just kind of freaked me out and I just kind of needed to ground myself here. But as you can see, this is a new setting. This is my parents' home in Tennessee. And they still got this clunky old TV. This is an analog TV. I haven't seen this in... my home doesn't have one. All my friends that I went to, their apartments, no matter how poor they are or how broke they are, they don't have an analog TV anymore. They don't even sell these in stores anymore. And my dad's got this, like, a really crappy desktop. This is, like, a technologically backward part of the world right now. Anyway, at least this part. But my mom's, it's weird. It's really weird. My parents got tablets. That are much better than mine. My dad has really cool laptop, but just this part, this living room, is kind of, I don't know, it's really odd. But yeah, I'm here in my parents' home in Tennessee. I've been here for quite a while now. Not for a great reason. There is an issue with my parents, with my family, that I just learned of recently. Something happened. It's not good. It's a bad thing that happened, but it's not something I want to disclose publicly in this manner, whatever. I will probably tell it privately to a couple of friends I know. I've already discussed it with one of my friends, just briefly. But yeah, it's not good. That's why I'm down here, although, I mean, yeah, things aren't that rosy, but we've been trying to make do. My parents are dealing with it, struggling with it. But for the time, we spent a good time together. Been teaching my dad guitar, which is kind of odd, because he's always told me that, you know, his fingers have these frog webs, so he can't stretch the fingers too far wide, so I can't play guitar. He's always been telling me that, but turns out, you know, you put your mind to it, you can pretty much do anything, maybe? I don't know. Of all the people that I've been working with to, you know, to show how to play guitar, dad is definitely... been the hardest. His fingers are definitely, it's a work. My mom's been trying to have me practice piano a lot, which is one of the reasons why I came up with that tune I recently uploaded. I mean, I always do that. I always kind of mess around with the piano and I improv a bit, but that's something that happened. My mom's trying to make me practice piano much more formally, read music and do all that. And my mom herself, you know, she's very good at piano, but she's also wanting to learn the violin for me, and which is odd. Violin is something I feel like is an instrument that you start young, because it's quite complex. And trying to teach violin at her age, it's hard. I don't think she can do it, but I don't know. We'll see how that goes. But I'm here. We've been spending a lot of time. We took a great few vacation trips, actually. Just recently, we went to Florida. And just last week, we went to Louisiana, or New Orleans, or however you pronounce that city, for the first time. So there's those videos coming. I took a lot of pictures. I recorded a lot of video footage. I'll be editing them together and making a showcase about the places we went to and whatever. We went to quite a few interesting places. Not super exciting places for the average person. I mean, we went to the Holy Land Experience, which is pretty much like they made an amusement park out of the Bible. We went to Kennedy Space Center, Grace Mansion, and a whole bunch of different other places that I will be uploading in the near future. There's that to do. Another excuse to why I've been away, and this is probably the biggest excuse, and the most valid excuse, is that my MacBook stopped charging. So, in other words, my MacBook just, you know, after it ran out of battery, can't use it anymore, and I didn't have anything. So, I was like, oh crap, what, this is a big problem. Does this mean that my charger is broken, or that my MacBook is broken? Cross my fingers that it was my charger. My dad and I went to the local Best Buy here, and, you know, they have those model MacBooks on display. I put my MacBook in my backpack, took it out, and then I took one of the chargers and plugged it in, and it worked. So, it's the charger that was a problem, which is good news for me, because otherwise, I would not have a computer, and that would suck, because I really, really, really like my MacBook. And the chargers are super freaking expensive. Chargers for MacBooks, no matter what model you have, is at least $80 if you buy them new at a store. $80 for a freaking charger. So expensive. I know they're all magnetized and fancy and Apple crap, but so expensive. That's why I went on eBay, and I got one for $16. Thank goodness for eBay. But I'm not recording on my MacBook camera anymore. Because this is better. This is actually HD quality. So this is really cool. My mom, for whatever reason, bought me an iPad too. So that's why I'm recording this on my iPad. And I freaking love this device. It's always kind of wanted a tablet ever since my parents got their Samsung Galaxies. I think Samsung Galaxy tablet from testing out both my iPad 2 and my dad's tablet. I think like Samsung has more features, has better processing power, and all that kind of stuff. But for me, it makes sense for me, the best sense for me, to stick with Apple products. Not because I'm like an Apple fanboy or whatever. Maybe I am, I don't know. But just because I have an iPhone 4, and I've had one since 2 years ago, I bought a lot of software, a lot of apps, a lot of stuff onto this iPhone. And if I bought a Samsung Galaxy, all the stuff wouldn't be transferable because they have a separate store. It's like Play Store or Google Store or Android Store or whatever. I bought the stuff off of Apple Store. And all that stuff I wouldn't be able to use on a Samsung tablet. So it makes the best sense for me to stick with an iPad. So there's a lot of stuff that I've been able to just transfer over. Such as games, a lot of games, a lot of music. The only thing that really, really, really sucks is this is a 16GB model. Really, really small memory. So after I put like Infinity Blade 2, Infinity Blade, like put a bunch of games, I was like, I didn't have very little space. So I had to delete a lot of stuff. I had to do that. 16GB limited storage. Whereas my dad's tablet, he could put in an external device or external memory and it still works. So that's a big downer, but really liking this thing, and as you can see, my videos are now in HD quality, so that's pretty cool. Oh, as far as, you know, I'm not going to be on a hiatus for that long again. Hopefully, this is a promise that I'm not sure I can keep. And I never really do keep. I don't make very great promises when I record on YouTube. But definitely, there's a lot of videos to record and upload. Bible, reading the Bible, and commentating on it as I go. That's still a big project that I have left to do. I'm still, the last video I uploaded on that was, I'm still on Leviticus, which is the third book in the Bible. Bible has 66 books. There's still so much to go. So there's that to do. I've already recorded a lot. I just haven't uploaded them. And at some point, after like I do Leviticus chapter 15, I believe, I actually have started writing down my thoughts before I record. So those are going to be more scripted. I don't know if that's going to be for the better or for the worse, but that's there. There's always those videos where I wanted to talk about different video games and games on my iPhone and iPad that I play that I wanted to talk about that I haven't done. So there's those to look forward to, and a whole bunch of random blogs like this that I'll be doing. And yeah, so, or if there's anything that you want me to talk about, I'll go for it, or whatever, if anybody watches this thing. But this has been my channel update, kind of explaining what I've been up to, what I'll be doing. So I'm in my parents' home in Tennessee for a couple more weeks, and then I'll be heading back to my apartment in New York. I'll be taking a bus with my dad, so my dad's going to be visiting me in New York for a while. This is going to be the first time in a long time that he's visited me in New York. The last time he's done so, I was living in the Bronx, and that was like 4 or 5 years ago, or maybe even 6 years ago. So it's been quite a while since my dad came to visit me in New York. So that would be, that'll be interesting. That'll be interesting. And I'm gonna start graduate school pretty damn soon. In about 4 weeks or so, or 3 weeks or so, I'm gonna be graduate school, be doing schooling. My internship's already been picked out for me. Apparently, I'm going to be working for Partnership with Children. I think that's the name of the organization. It's a nonprofit that works with high schools and middle schools around New York City. So I'm going to be doing social work internship in the education field and working with schools. So that's pretty interesting. I think I also received an email from America Reads, so I might actually apply for a part-time job with America Reads. So there'll be that to look forward to, and of course, school. It's just going to be easy, because it's pretty much the first year of my MSW program, my master's program. It's the same thing that I've done on my fourth year as an undergraduate student. So it's kind of a repeat for me. It's really the second year that's going to be the new stuff, but the first year is going to be like a repeat. So it's going to be really easy for me. It's just really looking forward to the internship. That sounds fun, and I've been, just kind of idling around and been unemployed for quite a while. It's been pretty relaxing, good fun time, but it's time to grow up, and so in a couple of weeks, I'll be doing more grown up adult stuff, so there'll be that to look forward to. But yeah, that's been my channel update. Hope you guys enjoyed it for whatever reason. But yeah, hopefully I upload more in the future. Cheers, guys.